Welcome guys to the tutorial info channel. In front of me is Samsung Galaxy Tab A8, and in this video I'm going to show you how to check Wi-Fi password on this device. Alright, so to do this we have to open our settings. Now here we have to click on the connections and we have to choose here our Wi-Fi. And now here, when you scan this QR code, you can check your Wi-Fi password. And basically that's it. If you did enjoy this video, leave a like and subscribe. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.